Welcome to Tips with Dave. It's Monday and I've got a lovely tip for you, how to choose a channel name for your YouTube and your branding. Hope you like this video and please subscribe below if you do. Have a nice day. Cheers and enjoy the video. Okay, welcome. This is going to be a video on to show you how to choose your channel name and how it's basically a YouTube tip that I'm going to be showing you. Look guys, when you start making a YouTube channel, you should have an idea of what you want to give to your audience. So for example, myself, I wanted to give marketing tips as I learn them and as I grow as a marketer, because I've been online for the past 4 years and I've learned a lot, but I've never actually put out my stuff. So first, take the courage to go and decide what you want to do, how you want to grow, what exactly do you want to do with your YouTube channel, what do you want to give to the people who are coming to watch your channel. I had two things in mind. One, I wanted to show people how to earn money online, but through a three-step system, through a three-step process which everyone uses. Now, that three-step process, you can make it really simple or it could be really complicated also. Because technically, they're just three things. But everyone in the online space uses those three things to be to go from amateur marketer to a professional marketer. Okay, so I decided on Mondays, which is today, I'm going to be giving you all marketing tips on how to do this, how to grow your YouTube channel, how to get free traffic, how to just basically focus on your marketing. And on a Friday, I want to show you proof and results on what I do and how these strategies help me in my own business. Okay, so you can go through the whole set of YouTube tutorials that I have every Monday, because it's really going to help you. But today I'm going to tell you how to choose a channel name. So it's really easy to set up your YouTube channel. First, what you do is you open a Gmail account, and with your Gmail account you can open a YouTube channel. I spoke about already in my previous videos about graphics and how to optimize your YouTube channel, okay, with trailers, with graphics, etc. Today I'm gonna be talking about just how to choose your YouTube channel name. So what do you want to offer? Do you want to offer health tips? Do you want to offer just a vlog on your daily YouTube daily life? Do you want to offer a tutorial on how to grow in a certain way, or how to grow your YouTube channel, or advice on YouTube? So you pick a name that firstly people can pronounce, that people can get into, that attract people's attention. Okay, then you build a logo around it. And then you optimize your channel. Now, for example, I'm going to use my own channel as an example. It's called Tips with Dave. So what do Tips with Dave have to offer? I have to write at least 5, at least 10 things that you're going to be offering, and do it consistently, guys. No matter what, no matter how tired you are, or no matter if you have something else to do on that day, make 5 minutes to just make a video and give it to your audience. Because that's how you grow your channel. So, easy name to follow. Easy name that you can put into a hashtag as well. And what you're going to be doing. And brand yourself around that name. Okay, so Tips with Dave, TWD. That's how I'm going to brand it. So I make a logo around it. I make a profile picture. I make this whole thing. And I have hashtag Tips with Dave. In every video, this is how you optimize it. In every video, after you choose your name, so focus just today. Take the time, take 10 minutes of your day today and say, okay, I want to offer traffic monsoon updates every single week. I want to give them news. So focus your channel on traffic monsoon. Power lead system. I want to show a marketing system. Marketing with PLS or PLS marketing tips or daily. Know what you want to offer your customers, so people who are subscribing to your channel. Okay, so it's really important to choose your name Take 5 minutes out of your day today, I'm just going to tell you this, and focus on how to optimize and get a good channel name where people want to know more. What the hell is Tips with Dave? I want to know what he's offering. So I go to his channel again. Okay? That is the crucial point of this video. And as you can see, if you go through my videos, you will see all the traffic monsoon tips, as well as how to edit your channel, how to grow your YouTube, how to get more views, etc., etc., etc. But basically, guys, this is the whole thing. Choose today. I wanna tell you guys to choose a channel name, focus, get the courage to go out there and start making videos on a certain topic. The good thing with YouTube is that they want quality content. So you need to focus on what you want to offer, choose a channel name, and put it together and try to offer what you are saying. Be very specific and be very hard on yourself to be consistent and give quality content, okay? This is how you choose a channel name, guys. It's really good that you have a good channel name, because otherwise people will not want to hear what you have to offer, even if it's a vlog. Daily Adventures with Dave, for example. And I talk about every day what I do. Could be anything. I'm giving you ideas and tips that could really help you guys out, okay? Hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, please subscribe to my video and hit like, the like button below, and let me know what you think. This Friday, I'll be shooting another Progress Proof Results video for you. I hope you do like this channel, and I will be teaching you guys next week how to build a free website, okay? Cheers, have a nice day, and peace out. Peace and love,